seems like every cyclist in LA is talking about Chantry right now.
I just didn't get the invite yet. So, we brought the group chat together to see what the hype is all about. This is Ken. He's an LA native. He's good people. And he should have some experience on Chantry.
Heading up to Chantry Flats. It's a, I guess, recreational area that just reopened after being closed for 5 years due to forest fires. So the whole LA cycling scene is pretty hyped on it right now.
Yeah. Have you ordered it? I have a
Hello.
It's a nice climb. It's a very chill climb. I think it's about 3 miles, but it has a pretty sick helicopter pad that you can ride to and enjoy, and you feel pretty immersed in nature up there. So nice way to get away from the city.
We probably hung out for coffee for a few minutes too long, but we eventually made our way from East LA through Pasadena, eventually Arcadia.
Zoom in with Domi. You guys be safe.
This is the homie Cody, man. If you know Cody, you know he's usually rocking with a Tamagotchi on his bike mount instead of a computer.
We got a bike check.
It's all vibes for my guy.
We'll be rocking with.
Hey, you know, we rocking with that shit that most motherfuckers don't know about. That's why it says low on it, because I'm a low key. Like the 88th one on a piano, you know what I'm talking about? Got the Hunt wheels, got my race wheels on for off season. Gotta catch people at the wrong time, you know what I'm saying? My bike fits terrible, but my stand is long, so it's cool.
You
go.
You're gonna tire yourself out of it, man.
Y'all the ones kicking.
We're having a conversation.
Bro sent the old ass picture. Someone check the timestamp.
After about 16 miles and an hour and some change later, we finally made it to the base of Chantry Flat. And it definitely ain't flat to start.
Don't make me send my dog through there in the Yukon, man. Husky nigga hanging out the two-door bends. I get my daughter newborn bag when they were scared to get it through the mail.
Car back.
I went Utah Jazz. They said, Stove, you think you made it? How can I decipher? Just know I jumped in and killed. Bitch, I'm Roddy Piper. They love my album like I died. I'm 30 kilos high, I brought the stove alive. Then I danced on it. Last one had Hitler stamped on it. 24 karat gold pan jumping. 200 bands.
They work, you know.
Chrome hard pants is nothing. I ran you off for that shit with disgust. I might sell my next shit for $1 million. 27 copies of them dead for real. Tell your favorite rapper I don't feel him. Tell him plug the doors, it's off, it's time to fill up.
A little steep to start, but apparently it'll chill out a little bit. It's beautiful out here. How long is the climb? How many minutes-ish?
I was checking Strava the other day. I haven't done it since 2017, so we'll find out today. During the summer, the guys at the clubhouse used to do Thursday night.
In high school?
Rides. In high school. In college.
Oh, college.
This is the homie David that just passed us up on the climb. He was short for words, but my man was cooking, so I'm gonna let him live this time.
So many whips had to change the location. You cracking under pressure, I'm just eating crustaceans. $40 body wash, fuck it, it's naked. I'm cool with the jewels, we got lots in common. 200 for the coupe, and don't even drive. I live in Frisco, Ocean View, you thought I was lying.
That nigga in my city, you better pay some homage. 24 when I left,
I ain't slept in days. This shit easy to a play, I'm just giving you
games.
Yeah, I'm just giving you games.
Car back.
now you back to fuck around with broke bruh bruh. I don't never step down, bitch, I just step up. Avocado in a smoothie, something different on the slush. Slide through my old hood.
Beautiful.
Feeling like the 90s shit changed. Man, I remember when I used to ride my bike down them projects. Then now I'm 19.
I got.
You been up here before? What's that?
It's still so baby. What's that? Their business model is, how do you get enough secretly out of their parents' credit cards?
Yeah.
Auto save the card, it's the minimum purchase, maximum purchase that doesn't trigger a notification.
I need them Florida miles back.
You got money, I can
drive in one water bottle.
Not bad of a climb.
Yeah, ain't too bad. Gotta get my legs back.
Feel that.
Have a good one. Whew.
Get home safe, man.
Pack station. What? Bowl of drinks.
It was a little over 3 miles to get to this point. About 25 minutes, you know, real zone 2 life. We could have went straight to the cafe, but you know, we tacked on a little extra credit. This will take you to the helicopter pad, a little over a half a mile up. Definitely worth it for the views.
Let's go. Let's go.
This is a little extra credit. Broken pavement ride up to the helipad where we get a little bit of a lookout on Santa Anita. Nice. Gotta watch out for bears. Should have been straight line down. I don't think I routed it all the way up
to. That climb wasn't too bad.
No.
I like it a lot. I saw he's got one of the faster times up here.
Yeah, like, we got chill. Will not chill. But that's okay, we love that.
We all about the vibes.
You know, a little bit of both going on here.
Exactly. It's winter time, though.
True.
Or how it ended, yeah, I would say. Not like how it started, really. Like quick and
chill.
Or the roof of Camden.
It's like those photos we took of Plex at the top of Wilson.
Let's not talk about it.
Hey, just don't show the legs, bro. This shit looks terrible right now.
I got the long hair. I think when I pass a bunch of dudes, they think I'm a girl and they get really
mad. Jesus. I'm really wanting the GR3 right now, but we out here.
After the chopper pad, we finally made our way to the cafe to get some food, coffee, just kind of re-energize before we make our way back to the city.
Why are we worried about the stick?
Just try it for this.
Yo! I asked for it.
How does Flex do it?
He's gotta go for it, bro. I got no shame.
Look at these dogs lock eyes.
You got a hot dog?
What's up, dog?
Yeah, the Vuvuzela.
Broncos and Nuggets, trash.
Hey, we need to bring whole milk back. Whole milk is going to save American cycling. I believe it.
Yeah, they need MIPS. They need MIPS in their helmets, bro.
He didn't want to wear the new helmet.
Oh, I thought we were doing Wilson.
Yeah, right?
Enjoy.
Enjoy the guy. Who is K. Dot? A young nigga Compton on the curb riding rap next to a gunshot. On the corners where the gangsters and the killers dwell. The fraudulent in the skies that get unveiled. Everyone I knew was either Crip or Pyro. Cousins in elementary, relatives in high school. With that being said, each one of their rivals was aiming something at my head, I needed survival. Got jumped, got jacked, shot at, shot back. And I don't even push a line, I'm just trying to push these rhymes. In the midst of staying neutral and discreet.
Overall, I'm rocking with Chancery Flat, man. It's a little mission to get to from LA, but I think it's worth it. Especially when you don't want to fully commit to something like a Mount Wilson. You can make your way over to Chancery. It's a quick little climb up to some nature. It's a vibe for real.
I'm definitely adding Chancery to the rotation.
And then you have to eat a hot dog every lap.
What's his name, Kobayashi?
Yeah.
Yo, the guy.
Joey Chestnut.
He's the glizzy.
Fuck Joey Chestnut. Why do they always gotta make a white dude better than us, bro? You get at everything and they're like, oh, look, he's a fucking white guy.
And you gotta look
We're better eating hot dogs than white people.